carry on putting that work in.
I'm dead shocked with the song Let It Be by the Beatles, and then couldn't have asked for a better group, really couldn't.
How old are you?
I'm 36.
And what do you do?
I'm a singer, I sing in the pubs and the clubs.
I think you deserve to be here, and I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
This is not going to make me very popular at home, but I'm going to say no.
There's a lot of hurdles about to come over the years. The fact that the other three judges believed in me means a lot to me. So I've got to just nail it. Missed the lyrics, you know, I had a little bit of a mind block, which I've got to get a grip on. I'm very much a team player, but at the same time, it's competition.
Hi everyone, how are you doing?
Well,
how are we feeling?
A bit nervous, but hopefully it'll be alright.
Why?
Just after vocal coaching, I just went to panic a little bit with the words.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking. Into my hour of darkness, there is something that will never leave. Speak your words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be. Speak your words of wisdom, let it be.
Individual in your own right, and a great song that you all chose. But there were two people that really stood out. Kevin, can you please step forward? And Anthony, can you please step forward?